when the postman delivered a letter. It filled her dear heart full of joy, because she didn't know till she read the inside. It was the last one of her darling boy. Dear Mom's the way that it started. I miss you so much, it went on. Mom, I didn't know that I loved you so, but I proved it when this war is won. I'm writing this down in a trench mall. Don't scorn if it isn't so neat as you used to do when I was a kid, and I'd come home with mud on my feet. The captain just gave us our orders, and now we will carry them through. And I'll finish this letter the first chance I get, and for now I'll just say I love you. The mother's old hands began to tremble as she fought against tears in her eyes, but they came unashamed, for there was no name, and she knew that her darling had died. That night as she knelt by her bedside, she prayed, Lord above, hear my plea, and protect all the sons that are fighting tonight. And dear God, keep America free. And dear God, keep America free.